We will learn and practice on one, on two, slow and fast. The move on one and on two is the same. Be sure to practice both. Let's go and practice cross three. We'll start basic on one, slow. One, two, three. Are you ready? Let's go. We'll start with the left. Open, cross, open. With the right, open, cross, open. Basic. Let's do it again. Are you ready? Yeah, let's go with the count. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Basic. Notice that we don't use the 4 and 8. Let's go. Last time, slow. Open, cross, open, and get ready, full speed. One basic. Let's go. 1. And let's go. Basic. Let's go one more time. Basic. Last time, let's go. Yeah, doing great. Repetition is the mother of skill. So let's do it again. Slow. Basic. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Are you ready? Sure you are. Let's go. Open with the left. Open. Cross. Open. Now with the right. Open. Cross, open, basic. And don't miss the master tip at the end. Let's go one more time. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Basic. Last time, slow. And don't forget to smile. Yeah, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Get ready, full speed. And let's go, basic. Yeah, let's go. Basic. Let's go again. Basic. And you know what? Let's do it again. Let's go. Yeah. Now we'll practice on two. The basic is different, but the move is exactly the same. We'll start basic on two, slow. And then just start with your right. Open with the right. Let's go. Open, cross, open. Now with the left. Open, cross, open. Basic. You see, it is exactly the same on one and on two. Let's do it again with the right. 1, 2, 3. With the left. 5, 6, 7. Basic. And notice again that we don't use the 4 and 8. Let's go. Last time, slow. 1, 2, 3. Get ready to, you know, full speed. Basic on two. And let's go. 1, 5, basic. Let's go again. And basic. And one more time. Let's go. Looking good. Practice makes progress. And if you do it enough, it makes permanent. So let's do it again. Slow, basic. 1, 2, 3. Are you ready? Yeah, I know you are. Let's go with the right. Open, cross, open. With the left, open, cross, open. Basic on two. And don't miss the master tip at the end. Yeah, let's go. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Basic. Last time, slow. And don't forget to smile. Yeah, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Get ready to full speed. Yeah, let's go. Basic. And let's go. 1, 5. And basic. And you know what? Yeah, let's do it again. Basic. And one more. Yeah, go. Now, let's practice face to face. I want to see you. I'll flip the screen so you could follow along and continue basic on two, slow. Yeah. And let's do it. 3 in a row. Let's go. Starting with the right. 1, 2, 3. With the left. No basic. Go for the second time. Yeah. Looking good. With the left. And last time, slow. Get ready for full speed. One basic. Let's go. And let's go. 3 in a row. Go. No basic. Second time. And third time. Basic. Now let's do everything on one. Let's go basic on one slow. And let's go three in a row, starting to the left. Let's go. One, two, three. To the right. Five, six, seven. Second time, no basic. Yes, again with the right. Last time slow. And get ready for full speed. Yeah, basic. One basic. One. And let's go. Three in a row. Five, six, seven. One, five. Last time. Yeah. Well done. And thank you for joining me.
Don't miss the master tip.
I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, give it a thumbs up, comment below, and consider subscribing if you want to get at least 3 new videos every week on footwork, body isolation, and space. Check the description for links to all playlists. And remember, don't practice until you get it right. Practice until you cannot get it wrong. So keep practicing, and maybe even get your own t-shirt or sweatshirt. And if you're wondering why I put my heart and soul into these tutorials, for you, for free, always for free, let me tell you my story.
Master tip of the day, try to add raising your hands slowly on each side.